apps, and today we'll be doing an H&M haul. So let's get started. So, the first thing that I got is this really pretty skirt, and since it's a gift for a friend, I won't be disclosing its price, but it's really pretty and you can pair it up with a lot of things and it's party ready. Moving on, I got this really cool t-shirt dress, and you can pair it with an OB belt and boots and you're good to rock a party. It was priced at $6.99, but I got it for $3.50, which was a steal. The next thing I got is my favorite in this whole haul, which is this really cool top, and it has these side strings which I'm not really sure what are they for, but they're really good. And this top, it's priced at $1,800, but I got it for $6.50. Again, a really good steal. And the last piece of clothing that I got was this really simple plain t-shirt, and you can pair it with shorts, wear it half tucked in, or with your jeans, and it was for $800 and I got it for $450. Again, pretty awesome. So moving on to something cheeky, I got this really awesome underwear, and they priced at $800 and I got it for $150. Can you imagine that? I actually bought another pair of it, which is pretty amazing. I got some accessories as well, and the first of them is this drawstring bag. So this bag is pretty amazing. It's priced at $1,500 and I got it for $650. And its quality is also very good. So you'll see some words written over it. They're not embossed, they are the fabric. So that means if you wash this bag, these words won't just chip away. They might fade with time, but they will never chip away. So the next thing I got is this two-piece string necklace, and it's priced at $600, and I got it for $250. So you can wear it to office or with casuals. So this is a pretty good deal. Next thing, I got two scarves, and one of which represents my soul. So yeah, it's black. Anyway, so this is a pretty cool scarf, and if any one of you follows K-pop, you'll know that K-fashion, that people always have this scarf. It's like one of the basic things that you must have in Korean culture. So you can wear it like this, you can wear it like a scarf, or you can make it into a belt as well, and you can always be creative with it. Similarly with this scarf, it's pretty cool, so wear it as a scarf, or you can also tie it around your head or something. I'm not doing a pretty good job of it, but yeah, you get the feel, right? So that was it guys in my haul, so I hope you liked it. So what are your favorite brands? Please tell me in the comment section below. And have you ever shopped at H&M? How was your experience? And did you know that H&M always has a clearance section? You just have to be clever enough to find it. Do tell me that in the comment section below. Please don't forget to like this video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my channel. And promises, promises. So then, adios.